on board. Request priority clearance. Over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
Oh man, he's here.
Where did you find him?
Napping, out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy...
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan. But without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk. But I'm confident you...
Not again!
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know...
All of you vermin. Cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No. Your world will burn until its surface is but glass. And not even your demon will live to creep. Blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods, and I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order, we're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha.
We're getting all of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war. Motion trackers?
Closing on our position.
Any birds less than 5 minutes out, bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye.
We never thought we'd have this many wounded.
Pelicans.
We knew they'd find us eventually. Let's go!
Yes, follow me,
come on, sir.
Sir,
I'll show you the way.
This way.
Base is built for some 20th century war. Full of old tech like these door controls.
Get those turrets up. And you watch your fields of fire.
How'd they find
me? Point of entry. Best assessment. Hang on, Sergeant. Agreed. Master Chief, get there.
Squad got in the hangar. Don't show a hand, Chief. don't get there quick, they're gonna get rolled.
Chief? Good. This channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Hostiles reported outside the barracks. Barracks are under attack. All available combat teams respond. Anyone in the barracks, I need a sit rep now.
Sir, this way! Light him up! Light him up!
What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Drones! A whole swarm! Take them down! Short control!
You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Follow me, Chief.
You have been called upon to serve.
Reject their lies! Rebel! Or all...
Demon!
Bastard!
We have a situation!
Over there!
Attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. Crawling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
What should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
You.
Brutes, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
Thank you.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Oh no! Oh!
There will be a great deal of hardship on the road ahead. Can make you. This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.